One for the honey, two for the show, three for the kiki, yawa don't blow. Oh no! She stuck say at the popo. She won't know the coco. If money no dey, na waiting she gain no. Honestly, Otto, you dey make me dagbana, Otto. I love you guys. Welcome on board. Honestly, this is your aunt, girl. These guys, this men, they worth celebrating. No, I've been thinking of it. Okay, no musician like them in the world. I'm talking of our former P Square, now Master P, then King Rudy. We have Peter and Paul, with their brother Jude. Okay, honestly, my heart has been celebrating. I love you guys. Cheers, Dan. What do you think is my secret? What do you think is my tips? A life without a man, a life without a boyfriend, they are enough for me. So I've come to celebrate you guys. I've come to appreciate Kelvin and Chief Pera. Cut up the crap. Cut up the honestly. Okay, guys. This man, honestly, I cheers that I own the I enjoy the discussion in the in their platform. They are really making sense. So I can't wait to watch the part three, which we've watched the part one. Okay, these are the guys that are like me who has been following P Square from the days of P Square. Come and see these guys. They were drinking. They were like, oh my God. There were no musicians. But Kelvin, shout out to Kelvin, shout out to Chief Pera. But you guys gotta realize that these guys, they have made we fans been through a lot. And they have also been through a lot for us. But for goodness sake, people were like, it's because they are twins. It's because they are together. P Square deform. Ha! These two men, they are still hot. Hey. Oh my God. I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. Honestly, you guys are. Do you know what my ringing tone is like? Do you understand? My ringing tone is that, oh baby. Oh baby, I'm more than satisfied. I am more than satisfied by these two brothers. Honestly, if I tell them, I control billionaire. We fans. Yes, I belong to both parties. I belong to fire department. I also belong to TV. I love you. Honestly, just I'm more than satisfied. If I tell them, oh baby, I want your earring to be like this. Baby, I want your hair to be like. Apart from that, their songs. Okay, their songs. Something must kill a man. Oh, I love them. I love this one that says, oh, nowhere to go. You're more than just a former. That one is like, you've got it from a normal. Okay? More than a boyfriend, Master P on Instagram. My God, come and see Master P. I just wanna be a girlfriend, more than a lover. I love this one. I love My Paloma. Bang, bang, bang. I love One More Night. Just like that. Just like that. I love then I love Brokeland. Honestly, I don't feel when that Ridiculous first came out, the only song I felt was Focus. I love Focus. I was feeling a yo, those are my two track. But now, Brooklyn. This thing where they call money, nobody if you call you money. Oh, your voice, King Rudy. Your voice is killing me. There is this one I love again. No, give me space. Then double, everything now double. I before you bo, oh, but with something go carry you. Come my way. I graduate you bo, oh, but do you bo. I can win the 1-on-1 and someone great. That's my best track. I love double. Just now I was listening to EKGKK and my Paloma. Okay, I was listening to Paloma. I was listening to One More Night. Huh. You are my hero. Honestly, I'm dying. You guys, it's not easy. You're so sexy. You're so handsome. Then I've just done. Honestly, I'm not following you guys because I can't stand. I can't control myself. So I'm not following Master P. Whenever I go to Master P's TikTok, he's always busy, making everywhere. Rudy too. Oh my King Rudy. Although King Rudy is so nutty, but I thank God for your life. King Rudy is really. You know, it's really composed right now, these days. Please, people, I apologize on my baby Kirudi's past in Bia. People, a lot of people were like, Kirudi is like this, but now it's composed. A lot of things are changing. His mentality, everything is, you know, accurate. Then Master P, I want to kiss you guys. So I've been working hard to pay for your dowry. I want to pay for three of your dowry, including your brother Jude. Then guys, I've been thinking, when are we going to celebrate them? Honestly, we don't have musicians like them on planet. I've been thinking of this celebration. We have to do something. We have to come up with something. Let's celebrate them. We customize everything, customize t-shirts, customize all kind of, you know, product according to capacity, you know. Honestly, I'm thinking about it. Then I want to go for tattoo. I've been thinking about the tattoo. Yes, King Rudy, you get on my nerve every damn time, but I've made up my mind about the tattoo. I want to have King Rudy on my nipple here. I want to have Master P tattoo on my nipple here. Okay, I love you guys, but I'm thinking of celebration. They worth celebrating. No musician, these people are the bomb. Hey, Kitchen Pera and Kelvin, I can't wait for the next episode of Una. Hey, then the thing where I don't even know about P Square. Hey.